So I just got through with episode 7, if I remember right. Yeah, 7. And it's titled Bruce Wayne, of all things. Which I know might seem strange. Well, actually, not that much, but still. It's about, we get some more stuff with Connor, as he's healing, and we get him, Starfire and Raven healing him, because Raven can, make a little bubble controlling Starfire's powers. She makes a miniature sun, essentially, that heals him from kryptonite, which is kind of cool. That makes sense with all the Superman stuff. But we mostly focus on Dick Grayson and him going crazy trying to find Slade, which is nice because there was an episode in the cartoon series where Slade was the ghost, but this one it's Bruce Wayne as his conscience ghost while he's trying to hunt down Slade, which I like. It's a nice touch. And at the end we find out Slade is in the tower through a bunch of pictures, and he's the one been messing with the people. He drew crucifixes for Raven. Jason, he didn't have to do anything. He's still traumatized from falling out a window. He doesn't know about Connor, so, nothing to do with him. Then there is Starfire, nothing to do. There is Hawk, which he puts a bottle of alcohol since he's a troubled alcoholic. There is Dove, which he puts a picture of one of the Titans' friends, which also happens to be his daughter's brother. And she finds an album in Jason's room that belongs to Dick, because Dick bought it from him, swapped him albums a long time ago, which we saw in a previous episode. And, God, I say and a lot. But, anyways, we see that Jason and Rose Wilson are about to get into a relationship, and she finds the record. Oops. No more relationship. Everybody starts freaking out. Everybody blames Jason, so he tries to jump off and die. God, it sounds cruel as all hell, but I'm curious how he's either gonna die or how they're gonna do Red Hood. I am very curious to this, and this would have been a good story because they could have went, he committed suicide by push of others, so when he rose out of death, he blamed the others and became a vigilante trying to hunt them. I could see that. That could work as a really good story. It didn't go that way. Dick goes and saves him, and Batman flies away. I mean, literally, Batman, but, vanishes away like a Jedi ghost or something. I don't know. But it was really good. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And there will be a clip that I'm going to post on the channel, and it's that Batman doing the Bat 2C teasing Dick. Batman in this is, he's just mean. And I know it's on purpose because, Dick's conscience, but God, he's mean. His comments are just nasty, and it's funny. I know it's legitimately heartbreaking at times, but other times it's just ridiculous. But I will be posting the Bat-2C clip. It's a good episode. So far, my favorite of the whole series, surprisingly. Oh, and we get at the end the reveal that Robin killed Rose's brother because he was doing something evil at the time. That is really how they should have done the guy from the Wonder Woman movie. I forget what his name is, but in the comics, he was a friend of the Justice League, and I could have seen them pulling the he turns evil, so in a Wonder Woman solo movie, she kills him whenever she finds out, and the Justice League gets mad, because that's what kind of storyline they're going for here. Overall, really great episode. My favorite so far.